That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow line four.
I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
Nothing good can come of this.
Too bad, it's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me!
I told you not to get greedy, now give it to me.
No.
Okay, I won't fight. Please don't kill me.
Got a little carried away, desperate times and all. Anyway, thanks for stepping in. The biggest emergency shelter was set up inside the mall. It was abandoned pretty quick. Probably other shelters around that still have people. You'd have to leave the city to find them. You'd never catch me wandering out that far.
Just exploring the subway station. That kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
Help us!
Hey, no more messing around!
But be careful, they're dangerous! Please! The scumbag!
They're cannibals! Please, save us!
Event changed us so much. My worst memory is the evacuation of the city. It took a whole new turn when the dust cloud started to billow in. It was a stampede to get onto the boats. Pushing, shoving, people running each other over. It was madness. Seeing that, some people changed their minds and stayed behind. Myself included.
That could make someone happy.
We owe you our lives.
Kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
You want to cross the gap? You better be a good
From here. If your kid is starving, I guess you better close your eyes and just enjoy the food. You're gonna have trouble getting much farther. There's a cliff.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, May.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. We have to reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting.
I'm scared.
Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now.
The rail car is the only way to cross.